Oh shit. Okay, stop spinning. Okay, I'm trying to. This is gonna be part of a vlog. We'll start first. This is part of my personal birthday presents to myself. Because I don't get many. I get more for myself. So, I sort of went nuts today. Sunday the 25th, my actual birthday. So I bought some stuff to help me film stuff because I'm getting bored and I need something to do. So I've got a little microphone which attaches not directly to the phone through cable and an adapter. By Australian too, because that's Australian. And plus I had to get another cable for it, which didn't come with it. And I got this little phone rig as well, which is not too bad, which I'm only basically using half of it. So I have something to attach to the gimbal, and so the microphone has something to attach to, because it won't attach directly to the gimbal. So the other part of my birthday present for myself was having a sleep-in, which was good. It was really good. And the next part of my present for myself comes Tuesday, so a couple days from now. I'll try and film it. I want to film it. I'm so excited. I've got no words for this present which I've gotten for myself, but I'm excited. Oh god. Alright, so if this video works out, who cares? I'm not going to do a fancy cut. It's just going to be a straight cut. So I'll probably even cut off myself in mid. Okay, birthday present number 3 for myself. I swallowed a fly. I got a new car. It's Monday, I was coming in to sign paperwork. But I'm guessing it's actually going to be ready, so I'm going to get it today. So I didn't bring the gimbal or anything with me. So I'll just do it on the phone. And I'm not saying what I got yet, but I'll film it a little bit. I'll take some photos. And you can see for yourself. Oh, wait. I'll get you in the video. This is Eddie. No. Hey, Eddie.
Hey, how you doing?
And this is what Eddie helped me get, man. Look at it, man. It's so pretty, isn't it?
It is good.
And yeah, just, yeah. Okay, so I got the car home. I was too excited. I got a couple of photos I'll put in the video. I was just too excited. So the drive's good. It's got air conditioning that works and Apple CarPlay, so I'm happy. It was cheap as shit. I'm not gonna tell you how much, but it was cheap. Fuck, it's a Kia, so it was cheap. But so I'm so happy. Okay, just got to my brother's house and I've got some surprises for the girls, because I want to show them the new car, and I've had a couple of special surprises sitting in the back for them Well, not in the bay, they're in the house. I put them in the car today. I've had them for a while. I got them from Costco and I reckon they're pretty cool.
Yay, gingerbread house. They better like it.
Okay. Now I'm playing the waiting game. And for some reason, that just stopped recording by itself. I don't know why. Just let it run. Shut up, dogs. Ah, still going. I must have accidentally knocked the button. Oh, they're here. They're here. Where are they? That's Uncle Matty. I know. What? You knew I was here, didn't you? Yeah, Mummy told you. Just think, not. Oh. You're looking at this.
Yeah.
It's a little camera. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, looking like, what the hell is that? Uncle Matty. Look, what's that?
Whoa.
One for each of you.
Thank you.
Apparently it comes with all the tools and everything too.
How cool.
Be careful. But I've been gentle with them, but I got them from Costco from a pallet, so I don't know.
That looks awesome. What do you say?
Thank you.
Who do you love?
You.
Who's me?
Uncle
Randy. Yes, that's it.
Wait. Is this for your car?
Hey?
Is it for your car?
No.
What is it?
It's called a gimbal. It's for the phone.
Oh.
Huh.
Never seen it. Black.
Your tires could look like that too if you washed them.
I used to when it was new. I used to like wash it every week.
Zali, do you like my car?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Guess what? You're never allowed to touch it. This is my last birthday present to myself.
Your last birthday present?
I bought myself 3 birthday presents. Meat.
Oh, I thought you meant like forever.
No. Meat, microphone, that. I got that about a month ago, this.